Giant tracks.
Turn stiff, and my blood's coursing so slow. It's time, our time, and to the modest abode, whose corners are yours.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man.
Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Got nails and twine for you.
What? Oh, finally. Poor...
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with...
I saw him as...
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now.
And just between you and me, that boy... Oh, the young on Crate was here too.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember.
They say where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower.
Easy enough to find.
Try to come back for you once I...
Sound awfully sure you'll fit.
They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm?
All think them.
Gotta go.
Hey, if you really aim to return... Mind bring me some solid twine. You're light and nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember?
I'll remember. Someone dragged a litter through here. Someone dragged a litter through here. Someone dragged a litter through here. Hjalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Broken back. As if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Two people came through here. Separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Another track. One arrow in each. Good eye. One arrow in each. Good eye. Definitely came through here. Someone used this as cover. Got hit here first, but kept going. Cornered him like a hunter. Kept going, though he could barely walk. Kept going, though he could barely walk. Went this way. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Took a second arrow here. Got him good this time. Now where'd that archer go? Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Trolls. Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive. Archer was wounded too. Something cooking over there. Cooking something?
Huh? Cooking?
Hey! You there! Help me! Water's getting hot! Ah! Ah!
Shut it!
I need that man.
No! We went home and from mirrors! I figure riddle!
Play me for the man, then. If I win, I take...
Good! Not bubble! Curse riddle. B-E-B. Stick!
A troll, of course.
Good, Thrall. Now you ask.
I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long.
Piss! Riddle hard, human cheat!
I won fair and square.
You're a stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not holy. Not this.
Can you walk?
Aye.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that...
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself. Him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise he'd have come looking for me after I went missed...
Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair, in the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way. Viggy the Loon insisted he knew a better way, through the mine.
How'd you get s-
Had the watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Faro steal Hjalmar's Hornwall horn, one he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Hjalmar not to take him with us, 1,000 times at least.
And? You can-
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me, decided I was ready to cook today.
Think I know-
Wait. I'll go with you. Luckily.
Good. Let's go.
Yeah!
bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. Chased them. They ran toward the caves. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Need to find another way. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Another track. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Thank you. cut. Ed probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end.
Thorsten.
Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here.
Arvid and Tordurok. He was dead set on coming with us.
Shot half a quiver into her.
Know the Isle well?
I've never been here before. Guess you could say I'm... In fact, no one...
Let's get... Thank you.
Know the Isle well?
I've never been, in fact.
Let's get going.
Oh, gods. Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar.
Show me a pantry and I'll show you the mice. Lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often. Definitely came through here.
You died. What happened? Where did you go?
What's happened is that you should have listened to me when I told you not to take Egnar. But you... know what he did? Stole the Hornwall horn. Put the ho-
Alone? You should have woken me. Wait. Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia.
Where's the rest?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Now we're but three. The si-
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just-
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. So- Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt.
Skeleton's been picked clean, but there's something next to it.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
telling you. Plowing enormous horse on he is.
Wonderful.
Geralt, help me smash that. We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way.
I cover you. Position myself so as to keep the...
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big. Looks pretty mean.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look...
Viggy, poor bugger.
Should have let him out.
Shouldn't blame yourself. We never knew with Viggy. Might have rushed at the giant barefisted as soon as he was...
That might have spelled death for... Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the giant.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blavik.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go. Gonna head back to Ard's.
Aye. After all, Enderby. Who else has put forth a claim? Blue Boy Lugos, sure.
And Ceres.
Ceres?
She said...
Alone?
Set out to help Udelwick.
Oh, God, Ceres. Witcher. You wouldn't happen to be heading to Speaker Ro...
Yeah, I plan to...
Good. Thanks, Geralt. I hope we meet again.
Farewell, Looks like rain.
Geralt.
Got another void?
Of course. Ice Giant was just the beginning. Besides...
What about the folk of Undvik? You and your men were gonna help them return to their isle and rebuild Urskar.
Ceres will take...
You and Ciri, as I remember.
Aye. Spent half her childhood in the Isles. But her leaps on ice skates. Why, none of...
And then you went to Krach and announced...
You hear of that? Aye. We had 12 winters on us. Both. Wonder what it'd be like to see it.
Farewell.
Aye.
Geralt.
Farewell.
His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a